The U.S. President Joe Biden held a meeting in Warsaw with the Ukrainian foreign and defense ministers as part of an ongoing international effort to support the country under attack. He also plans to visit with the Polish president and meet with Ukrainian refugees and aid workers who've been helping Ukrainian refugees.